Welcome back, everybody, to Goldcrest Valley, Farming Simulator 17. We are, we got a few things I gotta tell you, of course, you know, I'm checking the eggs. Kinda done some side jobs me and my son had. Well, not side jobs. We went to, let's say we just decided to go logging. Yeah, that's the best way to put it. Why am I on top of my rooftop? Check that view out, folks. Right there where the round circle is top of the hut, and right over is the pig pen, okay? As you can probably see from the road, everything that's on this side of that road, up to about right there, has been cleared, and we have cleared some out on the top there. We're going to plan to go all the way around the bottom, over to the bridge, and stop there. But let's get this show rolling, okay? I still have the trains on. We took the... Oh yeah, I had him parked here. I had him to take the doors off and put wheel weights on. That way we're losing extra ground for traction, but we're gaining the weight, so these will pull more. We still got our same six trailers. I have recorded this twice before, folks. And thank God I haven't saved the game when I got through. So this is a third attempt. We got the whole crew here. We got Jason over there. We got Boo on the cultivator up here. Jordan's going to be on the planter, and Elsie's going to be on the sprayer. She wanted a cow tractor. I don't know why. Anyway, yeah, we got all four of them going. We also have Matthew, which is my cousin. He's going to be on probably the sugar beet harvester. I got my tractor down here. Folks, I had to take the minion weight off because my son cannot...
The extension alert has arrived.
Oh, sorry about that, folks. Get my mom's phone here. By the way, I still do not have my phone, folks. Check out the thing there, folks. I think it's 2,236,000 liters. Way it looks. Also, this is one of the things we bought. It's a new mod that came out. It's got rotators back here on the back. Yeah, it's got a call there, folks. I can take the Scorpion and shoot logs up into this, and the ones I don't get straight, Jacob can use the call to straighten them up while I'm going to get another tree. So that is new. We put the stump grinder here, the wood chipper here. I've been using both the wood chipper and hauling logs. Hauling logs is more... you get more the buck for the log, you know what I'm saying? We're probably going to start storing wood chips until we get a great demand. Oh crap. Oh, gotta get these. Well, we ain't going to start these because we got a lot of tractors we gotta get rolling, but I will be taking an eye on them or hiring them temporary. The other big boo-boo we got, it's either a bad mod or a bad update, folks. I haven't done it this time around, but the pecan, you can load it from the hayloft now. But the bad thing is, like say you load straw first into the from the hayloft to this, that's the only thing it's going to load. It will not load grass. It will not load silage. Once you load it with hay, I mean straw, that's the only thing that's going to go in it. So I can't mix nothing, folks. Giants, I don't know if they fixed it yet or not. I've been kind of out of pocket. Like I said, all these shows have been pre-recorded, so yeah. We have a great demand for wool, but folks, the price is down $3,500. Okay, that's terrible. Now our beans are $1,139, but we're out of them. But we do have some to cut, so we need to get started right away. So I have to bounce through all this crap. Okay, we'll go ahead and start these two guys. I know I said I wasn't gonna do it, but I temporarily hired Jonathan back, and Betsy has come back to help us also, so she's gonna be, we're gonna try her out on the combine. She said she's been doing some studying on it, so we got two combines going, and we'll let Jason run the pooper for a little bit, folks. Folks, right now I got $106,000, and before that money disappears, we're gonna rent us two sugar beet harvesters. That's right, folks, two. We're gonna rent two of these. Well, not rent, we're gonna lease, yes. Okay. We'll rent another one. Okay. I just hope I done my math right. If not, I'm in trouble. You see, this is the bigger one. It's 5.5 mil. So, we're going to lease. Okay. And we're going to lease. Okay. And if I did that right, we got two of each. Yep, we got two of each, folks. Probably should have got another one first. Yeah. But, yeah. Whoop. I almost hit the building, folks. Well, I have to scoot this a little bit because I get a little tight there. Okay. We're going to haul these to field five. We're going to harvest field five. Oops. Don't know we get it all done today. We're going to be a little short on time today. Might be just a 30-minute episode. Don't really know, so. Got to try to help me out. Oh, man. Guess I'm in too big of a hurry, folks. I done made a boo-boo all the way around. I forgot to spread the trailer out. I know. Okay, that's all up. Also want to pull it up too to get away from that pole. But I'm rude. I'm sorry, folks. Check out the inside. Got the fancy joystick, cut, pedal, and something else over there. Monitor screen. Some kind of cargo box or something. All that good stuff, yeah. Kind of plain Jane, got a buddy seat there that looked like it would hurt to sit in. So, yeah. Well, we're going to get them loaded up, get them hauled over. We're going to get the first one started, though. Then boogie on the way back. Folks, I'm really not worried about the money. I know that sounds bad, but... Good. Whoop. Oh, we can't bring it down there. So let's just stop it about right there. I'm worried about money, but I ain't. Reason why I'm not is because we got so much pigs right now, folks. It's unreal. Yes, folks, we got a lot of pigs. Alright, as soon as I get this hooked up, I'll show y'all real quick. Alright. go into our menu to the animals. 373 sheep, 846 pigs, and cows is 245, folks. Yeah, yeah. But, get my lights and stuff on. I'm wanting to get the pigs up to 1,000, then start selling them. Really going to have to play the cards right, because if they get that high and I find out we can't start producing crops or getting low on crops, we're just going to have to sell some of them. Alright, folks, we are on our way to field 5. We're going to cut this part out so y'all won't be bored. And see you when we get there. A little bit mention blue magic dust, alright? What is my truck 18? I'll speed up a little bit. Alright, a little bit of Mr. Blue's magic dust. Be right back. Boosh! Alright, we are back. Look at that magic dust. It works every time, don't it, folks? Alright, we're going to get sugar beet harvester number one off. Folks, I'm seriously thinking about buying one of these. That's a big but. I know. I like big butts and I cannot lie. Wait a minute. Yeah. I'll stop that. Probably lost some subscribers doing that. Maybe that's why my subscribers ain't up. Alright, I got him hired. Alright, going pretty good. Give y'all an inside view what this looks like. Filling up pretty quick. Now this is, I think, 45,000 liters is what it holds. So, yeah. I kind of let it went too far. I'm going to check it here in just a second. I'm going to try to get the truck hooked back up. But I need to check it when it gets down to that far end. We need to go across the ends. Alright. Oh, come on now. I'm going to shorten that up. Let's see, outboard. Not too far. While it's doing that, I guess I'll go ahead and be getting the header on this one. Header. Wow. Yeah. I know, folks. I got a perverted mind. Yeah, I didn't check out the building. Alright. Almost there. Yeah, let's see here. I'm going to go ahead and get this out right here. That way I don't have to pull into the parking lot, folks. Okay, I'm going to see how he does. Folks, I am not doing this. Matter of fact, I'm going to get out so y'all know I'm not doing this. Alright, look like he's going to do a pretty good job, so. I forgot about somebody. I forgot about somebody. And not bad. He done the little thing there. Pretty good. Yeah, I got the semi truck down here. Oh, and he's running too. Look, it's going to be a minute, folks. I got to take care of Jason. He's done lost his mind. Boo, you need to do something about your husband there. He's sitting there running my fuel. I'm sorry, Mr. Blue. You tried to take care of him. Yeah, I know, Boo. It'll be alright. He's my cousin, so we're going to let him slide this time. Maybe I have time. Combine's probably going to be in the way. Yeah, close enough. Should we pull? Go ahead and put the pipe out. I'll give it this a second. That's been doing good. I know, I gotta get the combine out of the way, but I'm trying to get this truck just a little bit closer. I should have went up then cut across. What am I doing, folks? What am I doing? I realized I had to go south, but well, I guess this one way down. This would be a good spot for a road right here too. For like a tractor or something. Oh. What are you doing? Why did you stop? Come on, I want you to get that. Please get that. Alright.
Sorry.
I was trying to get over, but waited a little bit too long. Yeah, I thought about making a little 30-minute episodes where me and my son comes in. Well, I'm already in, but I'm talking about like my son come in and help me with the harvest and sugar beet machines and stuff like that. But I don't know. Yeah. With me playing, you can see all the goodies that I do. Yep, one of them's got a full grain tank already. Yeah. Oh, maybe. Alright, what we're doing is, I'm pooping. Jason's pooping. Boo is cultivating. Elsie's gonna be spraying. And then, Jordan's gonna be planting. And folks, I am so sorry. That's the new thing that I bought, is the sprayer. I am so sorry about that. Oh, whoa. Yeah, I bought the sprayer because that way it's going to help out. I know the fertilizer is, the pooping is the best thing. But, Oh, man. Really? Alright, let me go on up here. Helper A has a full grain tank. A is sugar beets. Oh my. Okay, there he is. Alright. This is where I got this for, because he's going to get filled up so fast. But as soon as I get everything situated, I'm going to put both sugar beets real close together, the machines real close together, and we're going to go from there. Now, folks, as you see this thin line here, that used to be a road there. But remember, I took you out, and well, that's what the plow's doing down there. Uh-oh. There we go. I'm glad he's right there. We're going to go ahead, I don't know which one's which. I think this one's Jonathan and the other one is, oh crap. Oh wow, really? This may be a little bit harder than I think. There we go. Should be able to hire him now. That's where I made a boo-boo. Oh, come on. There we go. Give me a minute, dude. Golly. I am hung up. Our first encounter. I'm going to go ahead and make a round this way and see if he won't leave these. Yeah. Wow, so one fill up, folks, is a trailer and a half. 45,000. So another fill up would be three trailers full. So one, two, three more dumps. And that thing's gonna be full. I'm pretty sure Betsy is full. So I'm going to take this guy over and dump her, and while we're dumping her, I'll switch over and take care of that combine. And then, when we get this done, folks, it's going to be all beans. And if I'm not mistaken, the beans are going to go to Maplefield Mill. So that's going to be a good thing. I ain't worried about our wool right now. Because when we get all the harvest done, we'll take care of that then. Yeah, there we go. Get Jonathan turned around here. And, whoa, a tree scared me. What? Oh my. Jordan's is anyway, folks, one good thing about this is we'll have enough poop to do all the fields. So yeah, and then it's going to save a lot of going back and forth and stuff, you know. It's just really is. Okay, I got to get emptied out because that's all soybeans over there. So yeah. gotta get it. I know it's blocked. Me sorry. Alright, folks. One thing about it, after this it will be considerably a whole lot slower. Won't have to do as much running with the combines because they're being beans. Boo's still doing good. Let's get back to the sugar beet machine. Probably faster. Yeah, there we go. Alright, that's just what I thought. Bingo. What's his name, Mo? Alright, folks, I'm going to climb this mountain since I'm not knowing what I'm doing. Oh my god. There's one thing I hate about my mom's phone. It just went dead just like I hit this tree. And what it is my mom's iPhone I had. iPhone 4S or 4C? 4S, I think. And I had it for 4 or 5 years before. Well, about 3.5 years. About 3.5 years I had it. And, yeah. And then I gave it to her, and she's probably done had it for about a year herself. But of course, if you've seen my video, you know what happened to my phone. Like I said, I ain't proud of that. But y'all go check that video out. I'm not. Ooh, sorry, people. Dang. But anyway, I'm not going to get into all that on this episode, but. Yeah, go check that video out if you want to know. And also, I had a old, well not a old, but ex-girlfriend that I bought a phone for, and it got wasted too. Not that way, oh, not like the video wasted, but I was sleeping and my mom rolled down the window as we was. I didn't want him to go that way. Oh well. But I was sleeping, we was riding around and stuff. My mom rolled down the window and I accidentally, before I went to sleep, put my phone up there, which is a bad old habit I had. Put it up there between the window and the door facing thing that, well, when you roll down the window, the phone will fall out or whatever you got up there. So yeah, and this one ain't gonna be quite as accurate as the other one. There we go. Perfect. Alright, good. He's still turning around. Let me run down here real quick and get Jonathan's little PC gotten him. And then, yeah, there's a lot of things up there. Like I said, I'm mostly worried about the combine, all the harvesters, sugar beet machines, and combines. That's about it, because everything else will come in due time. But yeah. We got Jonathan on the beans here. What's that? Who's on the sugar beet machines? Well, one of them is Matthew, my cousin. And really don't know about the other one, folks. I guess it's going to be my Uncle Joe. We'll put it as my Uncle Joe for right now. And I do have an Uncle Joe. Yep. Let's see here. Yeah, we're going to do it like this. We're going to do this field, and then we're going to do 19, 16, 13, 9. We might just do 19, 16, and then head back to 11, I guess. I don't know. Oops. I wanted to knock that off, and I accidentally rehired him. Alright, we gotta get busy. Gotta get busy, folks. Alright. Okie dokie. I'm going to do that Mr. Blue magic dust again so we can get on over there, okay? That way we get back to the game. And plus, I have to check the Elgato and make sure it's still working. So, be right back, folks. Kaboosh! Alright, we are back, folks. We're going to get this one unloaded. Probably get them started. And then we're probably going to call it episode pretty quick. We might do a few couple of things after this, but alright, go ahead and pull up and off. Gotta get the truck out of the way as soon as I get done so they have room to turn. Now while I was waiting for the Elgato to let me see if everything is working right, I went ahead and unloaded the sugar beet harvester that's working. And yeah, we gotta unfold. And start it. All right, folks. Maybe we'll get big and have two sugar beet harvesters, and start doing sugar beets and stuff. Maybe, I don't know. Ain't no telling what we might do, you know. Ain't no telling. But, yeah. $8,000 left. Not too bad. This field over here, I'm wanting to buy too, folks. Sugar beets are here and there when we do farm. Well, I don't know about this big old field, but yeah. Alright. He is, she is filled up again. So, yeah, that's the only thing about doing that traveling like that. By the time you get there, everything's full pretty much. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Can I hire him? Yeah, he's working. Keep the big one going for right now. And I use. Let's hop in and clean these up every once in a while. Alright, go ahead and get this out of the way. For right now, I'm just going to go right here. We're going to go over here and see which way this guy's going to turn and how he's going to turn. Let's see if I can do this real fast. There we go. Look like he's going to turn the right way, so. Come on, dude. Sometime today. I'd be out of, uh-oh. That's what I thought. Why are you leaving? Pepper J has a full green tank. Wow. Yeah, it might be faster if I catch these guys and turn them around myself. Yep, he left some there too. But I guess that didn't matter none. Oh lordy. Okay. The dolphin's over there. Stopped. Okay, at least Betsy don't like very much. That's gonna be a good thing. Look like it's gonna keep me just going, folks, with the harvesters now. But I do wanna take. Okay, I know. I do want to take the, you know, we're not going to need all these sugar beets. And there ain't no way we're going to need all these. Because the pigs don't eat that much of them. Or whatever they do with them. I guess it's their food. So, we already got 90,000 in the trailer. I'm going to put them in the, what is it, Ocean Pacific hub or whatever that train place is over there. Store all the sugar beets in there. And we're going to find out the highest price place there is. Wait for a demand and then we're going to sell them. But not all of them. Alright, I'm not going. Oh god, this guy almost out of fuel. I'm not going to plant right yet, folks, because I may want to fast forward time when I get done recording so we can get some more wool pallets. But then again, dig on beans. Okay. Alright. I ain't gonna do nothing with subsoil yet. Okay. Oh my goodness. I did this last time. So far, it looks like everything is recording okay. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, didn't take long. Jumped out and just got full. I doubt this trick ain't gonna hold it all. Dadgummit. We'll have to go dump it, folks. Then again, it might, but I seriously doubt it. We are full. Alright, finish that up. And then we'll get that piece down there. And that'll be all of the barley. I'm pretty sure of. Not unless it's like a field or two down south. I'm just going to dump it in here for right now, folks. Oops. Wrong button. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. That's what I thought. That's way down there. Probably gonna need these guys to stop. Not right there, though. Okay, I'm gonna make a big circle. Yep, got to make a big circle. Yeah, we got 96,000. Wow, folks. That's a lot of sugar beets. Yeah, I think it should be good on that for a little bit. Pull this up and over out of the way. Let y'all see the new sprayer there, folks. Y'all can, whatever that name is, yeah. Now, one is blocked by object. That's the only thing that gets me, folks, is upper F. Why I go to map C. I don't want to get this going so I can show y'all. And then again, it won't. Okay. Helper F, huh? F, F, F. Ah. Really? Been there all that time. Let me through. Whoa. There we go. Now, I wish there was a way you cover these up, but there ain't. All right. Now we go to the other one. I'm gonna try to go in from the front way. Yeah, that one, folks, it would have been, oh my god, it would take forever to get these sugar beets out. That's why I want to keep them running. Try to make them number one priority as far as getting everything empty on them. Please don't hit it. And this here will completely fill that up completely. Let's just go ahead and take care of Jonathan here, because he's probably going to be full any second. No. He is leaving, so. Well, not leaving, but he's leaving stuff. Wow, call him this time. Okay. We're going to go ahead and empty him out. Wow, I thought he was done, but we're just going to let him make a round or two on this other way, up and down that way. was kind of, yeah, because he'll be stopping there pretty soon. I want to get that when we know we got some time to mess with him. Because Betsy's is done, we're going to have to get her emptied and transported over here. So that'll probably be off screen, really. Alright, Jordan is done. Probably been done. I can't remember if we got a icon for the sugar beet machines. Nope, nope. Okay, dokie, I'm gonna dehire. Pull up this a little bit. Turn off. As soon as it gets empty, I'm going to rehire him back. And folks, that's probably going to be our episode for today. What I'm going to do is just let everybody ride until they get full. Yeah. I'm just going to let them ride until they get full. I'm going to empty this out. And then I'm going to end the episode from there. Because I got a few things I got to do. Kids should be home here in a minute. Surprised they ain't already done come through. It'll be 2 o'clock when y'all see this video. But I don't know what day it's going to be on. So I'm not saying no days no more. Because I got like 5 videos pre-recorded, folks. Because it's taken... See, I don't have a monitor. So, what I'm doing it is off my TV. I'm using a HDMI cable over to the TV like I usually view. I use my TV to view anyway. But I use the PC monitor to monitor the Elgato game catcher, HD60 game catcher. So yeah, so with using the TV, I have to stop every so often to see if it's still working, because some reason it started up at glitching again. I know this is going to sound bad, but there we go. The first time it was acting up. It looks like the digital squares in the TV shows that you see every once in a while, you know, like cable's bad or something. It'll make little squares all up in the video. Well, that's what it was doing to mine. There's light blurred and stuff. And I think what it was, I had a cable loose at the back of my desktop here to my box, because I pushed all them in and it seemed like it didn't do it no more. So the second time messed up, I fell asleep. I was sitting here playing, recording everything. I done got the sugar beet harvester. I only leased one, and I kept on, and just smooth passed out, folks. My head hit the table. I'm like, oh, I'm recording, dadgummit. So yeah, so this is the third time, but I'm doing a lot of things different. Last time I had this tractor down south doing the grain stuff, and the semi truck up here doing the sugar beets, and I just kept running back and forth. What's next? And that's why I changed some things around, because it's not quite running like I wanted to, so. Yeah, now it's running a whole lot better. This thing holds a lot of sugar beets. And this is my first trip. Last time I recorded, it was like all this was a lot of trips. Semi, so. Alright, folks. It's, looks like everything's going to be full. Alright. pull this out. Oh crap, I hooked the wrong thing. Anyway, I'm gonna do that later. Gonna pull on there and see how much I got. Yikes. That's one bad thing, yeah. Okay. Now, maybe. Yes, there we go, folks. Now, see what I did? I pooped, cultivated, now I'm spraying. Okay. Check us out on a map. We're going to go over to the fertilization. I'm right there in the center, folks. Field 12. See the light? Oh, man. Yeah. All right, folks. I guess we're going to end the episode there. This guy here just made a big boo-boo. I probably won't be able to. Yeah, Jordan, you made a boo-boo. My fault. I should have checked it. But I'm going to go fix it real quick. It's something about over here. I'm probably going to have to take the roller, which ain't done plowing anyway. Somewhere right in here. I'm glad she done that because that helped. See right there, that little small piece there, folks? He didn't quite fertilize that, so. Alright. As you see on the map there, you can't see. Yeah, you can. Yeah, there it goes. I'll let him turn around. I don't know how that's going to work. But anyway, I'm going to finish this up and get off here, folks, because pretty much out of time. So make sure you like, share, subscribe, post notifications, and thank y'all for watching, folks. It's been an honor to have y'all here with me. And yeah, I gotta get off here. Kids are here, sounds like, so y'all have a blessed day, and I will see y'all in the next episode, alright? Alright, folks, y'all have a good one and a blessed one. See you later. Bye.